The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. That steel ladder just here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Oh my gosh, that'll scramble your brains. Oh my God.
I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much of not enough.
Oh, that was devastating. The world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw. Oh Lord, the ladder, even the skull driven right into that ladder.
Again, going back to those injured ribs. Hey! Ah, look at this!
That steel ladder just snipped
this match to the end with no commercial interruptions.
Face.
this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Oh, Lord, the ladder.
Redhead. No hair, just a redhead.
Right into the steel. Face first. Oh my God, bodies and ladders are broken.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Again, this is a no disqualification match.
Scramble your brains. Oh, no!
That steel ladder just
slim is the Divas. Every year we get to see Divas in bikinis. I love it.
Right into the steel, face first. Thank you. Oh, my God. Bodies and ladders are broken. She's looking to get out of here.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
Oh, right in the face.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. Oh, Lord, the ladder, even the...
Oh, my gosh, that'll scramble your brains. What a match this one's gonna be. This is the kind of event that defines the excitement of WrestleMania.
That steel ladder just snapped. Wow, that was devastating. Michelle McCool, perhaps the best pure athlete in all the WWE. From the Divas' perspective. Oh, my God. What a disqualification matchup. boot, skull driven right into that ladder. Oh, Lord, the last. Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest. Right into the steel, face first.
Judgment Day has been absolutely incredible, but get ready to get extreme, because next month, it's the Night of Extreme. What a pay-per-view that'll be.
That steel ladder just...
I love talking to Maryse. I don't know what she's saying, but I love the way she says it.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
Layla considers herself to be simply flawless. You know, I'd have to agree. my gosh, that'll scramble your brains.